know when we'll mimic fine, but we're free to pretend. Sit back, relax, retract your thoughts, reflect this magic, but so many throw their minds away. And that's just tragic, dirty sex, drugs and booze, your typical bad habits, but I'm already addicted to hip-hop. I am an addict, truly hate this whole damn planet and everyone all around me. Disappointment to my friends and all of my fucking family. So the utter hail Satan, just a pissy walk, but on a real calm beat, and still I be getting rowdy. I don't even think there's words to express the way that I'm feeling. I'm just a pissy little bitch whose wounds are never healing. Still keep my composure, head strong, stay calm. If you ever look in my eyes, you know that something's going wrong. Like,
don't stop.
I'm a smooches, you might wind up with the fishes, or at least a couple stitches. I can hear all your dumb disses every time you speak, it's hisses. So you owe me little kisses, little serpent dwelling bitches got me putting down my fists. I don't need another mistress, maybe just a little assistance. I ain't talking about this instance, you know she can share the vision. Truly open her mind and listen, maybe make her own decision. We can multiply the mission and create her own addition through a universal religion. Some cosmic superstition, I'm hocus pocus, no magician. I'll just make a little incision, you can call it self-infliction. Just lets me know I'm living every time I'm about to give in. From my favorite damn addiction, but it's a real poor depiction. Someone who is so driven, but all you know is what was written. So I think I'm always fitting, but I'm so cold I froze your mitten. I ain't even fucking kidding, on this whole world I be shitting.
Vision is a poor depiction of the truth. They claim it to be proof and force feed it to the youth, but it's wrong. Self-educate yourself, determine your own truth, and quit looking up for help. Be proactive, no matter how that sounds. Be that kamikaze pilot falling up from the underground. This world is yours. Take it however you choose. Remember these little words. Every loss don't mean you lose. This shit happens like every damn day. No matter what you do, no matter what you say, just let it go. Let it roll right off your shoulder. Take that big talk, hard body bullshit back in the corner. Nobody cares, just trying to be yourself. And I can stress this enough, you do not need help. This world is cold, but tell me, do you feel the pain? In my head it's all positive, in my heart it's all shame. Like,
don't stop.